Astronomers have found the first compelling evidence for a moon outside the Earth's solar system. Analyzing data from the Kepler spacecraft and Hubble telescope, researchers believe the so-called exomoon is the size of Neptune and it orbits a planet 8,000 light years from the Earth.